Did you know? Thomas Ian Griffith, who played Terry Silver in Karate Kid Part 3 in 1989, had originally turned down several offers to portray Terry Silver in Cobra Kai 2018, citing his retirement from acting. He officially retired from acting in 2007. But in May 2021, after filming of Season 4 had completed, Netflix confirmed that Griffith would return as Terry Silver for Season 4 of Cobra Kai. Subscribe for more trivia.